I'm sorry, men's closest to the pin. And that was won by Gert Pete.
Yeah!
Ball number 60. And he won a box of Titleist Pro V1s. And then the women's longest drive was won by Joanne Reed. Very good, Joanne.
Good job, Joanne.
Thank you.
All right,
I'll give you 10 bucks for those balls.
Hey, Joanne. Two boxes.
And the longest, the men's longest drive was won by Edward Tisky.